Just who does that idiot commandant think he is?
Barbos, Rigaud, even Jaeger. Alexei was behind all of them.
And now he's taken Estelle.
I won't let him do this.
I am gonna rip him to shreds the moment we get Estelle away from him.
He must receive his due punishment. We can't let him get away.
He's evil. That's all there is to it. And he will not change. It's time for some payback.